With manufacturers packing more and more technology into a simple radio, no wonder why they're always glitching, freezing, and skipping on us. I'm Rusty with FCP Euro, and I'm here to show you guys how to do a hard reset on your Mk8 Golf R radio. Now, although this hard reset that I'm about to show you is very beneficial and might take care of a lot of your short-lived problems, there is one more thing you should know about. Within the settings menu, under system information, we do have a list of numbers and part numbers. This is going to describe what software level you have in the vehicle. And with many models continuously coming out, they continue to update previous model software levels. Ours is at about 1880, and if I'm correct, the software level that is at this time available is 1983. So we're a few software levels behind, and we do need to get this vehicle down to our local dealership and get that updated. While that may not take care of all of our problems, it will ensure that the vehicle's software level is up to the latest spec. Now, with the software level clearly out of date, the hard reset may fix some of our problems, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys anyway. Quite simply, just hold the power button for about 30 seconds. The screen will go black. Continue holding as the screen turns off, and it should do a full reboot. Once you get the home screen, whether you have a GTI or an R, you'll get the Volkswagen logo and the Harman Kardon if you have that system. Once everything's back to normal, our screen is still lagging. We don't have all of our icons quite yet, but as with most boot ups on any radio nowadays, there is a little bit of lag in the beginning. And after you've gone through and done the hard reset, checked your software level, you may have one other option if you're still having radio issues, and that's just to disconnect the battery. By doing that, leaving the battery terminals off for a little bit, sometimes you can clear a lot of the fault memory in the radio, but if you're still having issues after doing all that and have the latest software level, you may actually just need a radio replacement. These are mini computers after all, and this screen on here is simply a screen, so you actually may need to replace the module for the radio. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If so, don't forget to hit that like button. If you're having any issues that can't be resolved by doing this hard reset, let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe, because we may actually need to put a radio in here anyway. I'm Rusty with FCP Euro, and thank you guys so much for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.